a spider in his apartment.
Yeah. Hey, you should come over and see.
No,
he
asked.
What's that?
Was he eat?
No, you did.
He used your
head.
No, no, no pictures. You media press.
Nah, I'm
Standing there, his face is full of distinction.
We have so much evidence on you too.
I know you too. Stop. I'm a dead woman.
Aaron's coming after me.
Your career's over.
My room comes in my room and sucks my time.
Can you sign the poster for Connie?
If I can sign a what?
Can you sign the poster for Connie?
I don't know.
This band room is too small. I need something bigger, bigger, bigger than this.
Sorry.
I do.
Tom does.
No, this is the smallest band room we've had. We've also played at least three times.
What are the few concerts you've ever played where...
Very disappointing.
Where your dressing room is bigger than the place that
you play? It's in the contract.
It's in the contract.
Yeah, well, yeah. Did you say something about egos? Oh. Have room for ego.
For ego.
Gotta
have room for ego.
I'll find
10 times the size of a pleasure playing.
Thanks.
Our egos are so big.
What's this for?
Stop it.
Send it to Lyndon's girlfriend.
Need a room like this.
For what?
For Lyndon's girlfriend.
Who's girlfriend?
Lyndon's girlfriend in Toronto. Lyndon is this guy right here. Maybe
well, that's okay then, so I'm not going to get tough to him.
No.
It's time to...
Stop it.
Oh, look away.
Right.
So we're missing what? How many signatures? I'm never going to get this, am I? Could I have to get down on my hands and knees and beg for people to sign this for me?
I found it.
Mark.
I found it. I didn't believe it. Okay.
Mark.
Let everybody sign for me.
I'll sign
there's
for
Nico. Grab Nico. Can there's a pen, Nico. Can you sign that for Connie? Connie's signed.
Sinatra. Did I tell you about that?
I signed for Connie already.
We were talking about this.
I say no, Ian. You put three of them on. But it's okay.
Well, it was too late. By the time I told him, there was no easy for Connie. So just
it's
for the hell of
okay.
it, you put three.
It's okay.
So, while we're down here,
pardon?
What do you reckon?
Pardon?
I'll make some electricity.
Yeah.
And all you need is Steve. You've got to go and get Steve, the keyboard player.
Steve hasn't got
Connie, are you going to come to Blue Max with us?
Do you want to take that
turn?
Come on, then. Let's go. Come on, then.
Come on, man.
You just need Steve's signature?
Connie's coming with
me. Oh, in the USA. And then what's that girl that comes up on dances with?
How is that again? How's that fucking dance? Everybody did it in the 80s. C-O-N-N-I-E?
No, he wasn't born in the USA, it was...
born in East LA.
No, the song he just...
Stuff like that, yes.
What is, no, it's... Secure these guitars, man.
Those
doors are
really
cool.
Out there, yeah, it's half once we're out of the whole building.
Hey, you play your band!
And then he, like, brings up the girl up on stage.
That's it, yeah.
You had a great dance for him.
Hey, you want to dance? Hey, cool.
You guys are so
oh
smart.
My god.
Then you guys do the French.
Prince.
You're fucked! Come on now. Shit.
I can't miss it all.
Okay, we're going. Is your pimp pusher sign? Grab it.
Oh, I'm out of your face.
Negative.
Like, I go on the floor. Oh, I'll
sit there. I'll get a ride on the Jeep.
Are
you going to the
things? Where's Nelson's faces? Do you know where it's
Steve?
See, this will be evidence of who really does the work.
Don't start speaking for a
second. You can leave it in your inspiration. Or how much?
It's okay.
I'm only half. Half breed.
We're moving.
Bye,
wait.
Sure, dog. Where?
Okay.
What else is not going on?
And can you be here tomorrow?
Does that aim up? It always seems to be.
See him?
Yeah.
Let's not leave it on the floor for them, though.
Speaker about being an officer. Fine.
Somebody speaking.
Authentic
yourself. Somebody speaking.
Always gets a reaction.
You got that on camera as well.
Classy.
Right, where's Connie?
It's the sophisticated band.
Yeah, it is.
It's the sophisticated charming.
Mm-hmm. They should have been here before the show.
We can get him. Well, I just thought you guys could have a little bit.
That's what I'm saying.
Look at this.
We've got to find Connie.
You messed up the place.